Kate Middleton, the world's most recognizable royal, has to wear a name tag at Royal Ascot. Well, Kate Middleton may have worldwide name recognition, but that doesn't exclude her from having to wear a name tag at Royal Ascot. Though the events have already started and will continue for the next few days, Kate probably won't make any appearances as she's on maternity leave. If, however, she surprises us all, she'll have to follow an odd British royal rule. The Royal Ascot is known for its strict fashion rules. Hats are required, dress straps must be at least 1 inch or wider, jackets are okay as long as the outfit underneath complies with Royal Ascot dress code, and jumpsuits are fine if they're ankle length. That same rigidity applies to royal name tag rules. Though it's highly unlikely Prince William and Kate would ever be confused with another couple in a crowd, they are required to wear name badges so security knows what areas the royals have permission to access. There are different tiers of access at Royal Ascot, which are denoted by the name tags. Kate and William were photographed last year with royal box designations, meaning they had a very high access level. Other immediate members of the royal family, like Queen Elizabeth's daughter Princess Anne, also had royal box tags. However, Gabriella Windsor, whose father is Queen Elizabeth's cousin, had a lower level royal enclosure tag. The only royal who can get away with breaking the rules and ditching the name tag is none other than the Queen herself. Are you even surprised? She does set the rules after all. Though Kate would no doubt have looked stunning despite having to wear a distracting name tag, she's probably having more fun at home with her kids. That said, this year's Royal Ascot is already shaping up to be quite a spectacle. Meghan Markle attended the event in another stunning Givenchy gown, and the horse races are already underway. Oh, and the hats. How could we forget about all the crazy royal hats? Join our Facebook group for the latest updates on Meghan Markle, Prince Harry, and all things royal.